ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to introduce the guru that